Most of the time people come talk about pitney a blessing, no pitney a curse.
King Lyvaughn, he bring the positive vibration.
Bless up. You don't know says I and I live on. Much love and respect out there to everyone, you know. Prime Minister come out and my plea to the nation, you know, the girl father ball, you know. And I hope this be the last, you know, sister go missing. I don't say, I don't say that be the last, but I hope this be the last, you know. And for this be the last, some drastic measure have to take. You know, if them do what the culprit them, if something happen to her. You understand? Because without drastic measure put in place and drastic action take, they might continue to do the foolishness. And if them foolish are going to some local boy, you know. Some local boy, we build up them ego, just feed and be negative things and build up them ego. You understand me, I say? And they don't have no conscience at all. Most of the time people come talk about pitney a blessing, no pitney a curse. You understand? Because imagine this girl who is a hope giver. When I say hope giver, meaning say she blind, she can't see. And just shut up your eye for a second. And imagine this girl who can't see without her glass. Go through high school, you understand? Go through college and now she reach a U.W.I. So she's a hope giver for all of the one them with visual challenging who feel say they can't go forward because they can't see. Well, this sister has set an example for them. You know, them snatch her away like how they snatch a whole heap of hope giver along the journey too. You know, so we are plea to the one them out there. You understand me? I say, no afraid to talk. You know, make this be the first. You know, if we never do nothing like this, make this be the first. You understand? Inform a case to no take on. You understand? So if you don't know of anybody, we capture this young girl or anything at all, I'm to her. So report this. I'm a full time now, we make a stand. You know, so we are calling out to the nation. You understand? Call out to the nation. We are asking up. We are asking for no help. You know, we are asking for no help for this young sister that have gone missing.